as Navy accused of cognitive warfare. After unusual images in South China Sea, the US Navy has been accused of conducting cognitive warfare amid increased tensions in the South China Sea. The accusations were issued after a very unusual photograph was released showing US Navy officers shadowing a Chinese aircraft carrier. Two US naval officers, Robert Briggs and Richard Slavius Mustin, can be seen in the image with his feet up on the side of the ship, as they watch the actions of the Lion Ing somewhere in the South China Sea. Speaking to the South China Morning Post, Lao Li Shi, a former teacher at the Republic of China Naval Academy, said this staged photograph is definitely cognitive warfare to show the US doesn't regard the PLA as an immediate threat. In the photo, Commander Briggs looks very relaxed with his feet up watching the Lion Ing ship just a few thousand yards away, while his deputy is also sitting beside him, showing they take their PLA counterparts lightly. On Hong Kong newspaper reported that the photo sent a clear message to China: we're watching you. The image comes as the US and the Philippines begin 2 weeks of military drills in a show of force against China after hundreds of ships anchored off its on reef last month. The drills were postponed last year in the wake of the COVID-19 pandemic and are currently running at a reduced scale to reduce the risk of transmission. Chris is an American journalist who covers naval issues, said the image was meant to show that the US does not feel any pressure from China, but questioned why the photo was necessary as the US Navy doesn't usually acknowledge its monitoring of Chinese ships. China has claimed over 90% of the South China Sea as its own territory under its 9-line policy.